guys from Jumping Crudging, episode 3 of your Kyle Fusion, and we're at Urban Sprawl now. See training program number 3, numero trace. See. Hopefully we can just fly through this. Hopefully it's still a beginner, not...
Welcome to the Samsara Industries training program, level 3.
Welcome back, Tiger. Today we'll learn some advanced techniques.
Ooh.
On a steep hill, take it slow. Lean forward and don't press the gas pedal all the way.
Stepping in the gas now. Trying to get over it. There we go. Finally.
Here's an important bit. The bunny hop. At the edge of the gap, pull back to raise your front wheel. Then quickly lean forward to nudge yourself into the air a bit.
Fail. Alright, I go back and forward. Wheels hardly.
Remember, back then forward quickly to jump.
My wheels hardly. Alright, we made it. We're going to bunny hop.
Apply to them as well as you.
Oh snap, really?
One more lesson. Drive onto this seesaw, and when the far end starts to rise, hit the gas. Oh, now we're at medium. So, I don't know how long these are gonna take. Could take a long time or a really short time. So, just gonna try to just run through these as fast as I can. I'm already recording for 3 minutes.
Wow!
that silver medal. Let's go, guys.
Today's weather.
It took us 2 minutes here. Oh, did I click the right one? I think I clicked the right one. Parking lot. The other one is called the baggie because it's really trashy, something that you put I don't know, I'm not fine. Guess I'll stop.
Fact of the day: the city park is among the very few squirrel conservation sites in the world.
These maps are getting pretty difficult, I gotta say. It's easier to get silvers now, but it's harder to get, like, it's not too difficult to play, but still, so silver has less damage.
You're unique. And because you can be anyway.
Fired for gold, false one. Oh, 1 minute. Got this in time stamp. Let's go. Mirania Mania, I think that's pronounced. Okay, keep using the roach. Snap. That was a pretty easy one, I gotta admit. That wasn't really that hard.
Fast city travel and a good workout, remember to try out Riders of Doom skateboards for maximum performance.
Guys, that's kind of boss mode right there. training program. I think this is what they meant by to unlock the pit viper. You gotta get complete this. I think this
Welcome
is tricks now.
To the Samsara Industries wind tunnel.
Lean tricks. Oh.
Hi. Use the tunnel to practice the new and amazing FMX tricks. Rotate your bike and legs to the correct angles and hold them there for a second. Try pulling off the trick you see on the display. try one more.
Finally. More.
Excellent. On a real track, you'll need to get airborne first before trying a trick. You can practice in the wind tunnel anytime, but let's get you onto a real track. Let's turn the wind off now. Press gas and try some FMX tricks on real jumps. Hide if you see on the display. Nicely done.
I cut all this out.
Remember that when you're not doing a trick, you return to your bike. How about another trick?
Episode of them all, guys. But we have this one. Oh, it's already green. Daredevil showdown. Fuck that. Made for tricks, so. Smashing that A button. Yeah. For a high score before I come. Get on, get on. Oh no. We'll be right back. last one was, what was the last one? Can't remember. This is probably a Trix one though. I know that for sure. Thank you guys for watching. Is it three or is it?